If you are watching this video, I know you are on WhatsApp. But do you know someone can use your WhatsApp to track you without your knowledge? I'm gonna help you to know if someone is tracking you secretly with WhatsApp. This is for educational purpose. By all means, don't go and do it to anyone. It doesn't worth it. Don't do it. For this WhatsApp feature, the person can be able to track your current location as and when you are moving. So you don't allow yourself to be a victim. Make sure to watch this video to the end to know what exactly to do in case someone is tracking you. So on your phone, navigate to your Play Store and make sure your WhatsApp is up to date. If you are using personal WhatsApp, make sure you have updated it. So from there, you can proceed to open your WhatsApp. And in your WhatsApp app, locate the topmost three ellipses on your right and click it. From there, scroll down and locate settings. Here, proceed to click on account. From there, proceed on privacy. When you scroll down, you see live location. Under this live location, always make sure the live location is none. In case your own is having 1, 2, 3 or any number that is there, make sure to click there and remove that person. So in my case, when I click there, you could see that you aren't sharing live location in any chat. So this means that I'm not sharing my live location to anyone. So what someone who is trying to track you do is he will pick your phone, and upon visiting your WhatsApp, the person will send your live location to the person's chat. And after that, the person will delete that live location from your phone. So at any point in time, if the person wants to track your location, once you are online, person will just go and click that live location link that he or she has already sent it to his chat. Make sure to always visit this live location to check and ensure that it's none. Thank you for watching. Make sure to hit the subscribe button to see many content like this. See you in the next video.